believe you dearly. Departed, we're walking away from a beef in which clearly you started. I said, we're walking away, did you hear me? You oughta be thankful that we ain't beefing, we're still breathing, and just leave it at that. This is me and 15 G, and then hop back in at that. Mobility, gonna be no more rap, it's gonna be retaliation, it'll be like the Muslim Shia attacks. Somewhere along the line, it's like me and 15 made a pact. He's got my back, I got his back. It's almost like what kind of like Siamese twins. Cause when we beef, we pull each other into the bullshit. Like we can join at the hip, it's unavoidable. Some of this shit is washable, some shit will never boil over. Some of it will just simmer at best if left alone, but let it be. No, there won't be no sit downs with no days and zenos. There won't be no peace discussions with me. There ain't gonna be no friendly debates over competency. Just quit fucking with me and I gladly quit fucking with you. This bitch is 16 and do what you gotta do to get through what I mentioned.
This has been another episode of Xstream Motivation. Subscribe to my channel for weekly episodes. And if you haven't already, make sure to check me out on Instagram at Xstream_motivation for weekly workouts and more videos like this. Have a phenomenal day. Choose to achieve greatness now.